An elaborate table is set.
Okay.
Argentinian folk music fills the room.
Welcome.
And five strangers, including us, get together in Mirta Rinaldi's apartment.
I grew up in the mountains.
To learn the culture.
This is yerba mate with chamomile.
And cuisine.
Then we sip through. And that's how we drink mate.
Of her home country of Argentina.
Cooking it's been my passion all my life. So teaching this from my home and sharing our culture, it's a gift.
It's a culture where food, specifically meat, plays a big role.
Numero uno, barbecuing. Everything. Meat, steak.
Mirta is just one in a network of 14 instructors, all part of what's called the League of Kitchens.
So please, start eating because we have a lot to work.
It's an organization where someone originally from another country can impart their culture and recipes onto eager students.
Doesn't that look yummy?
Regardless of their cooking ability.
Yummy!
Clearly.
All right.
Chopping parsley for a chimichurri sauce.
That's amazing.
Try it with bread.
Gladly. You put this on what?
Meat. A lot of meat.
So much meat.
Okay.
And so much smoke. The fire alarm goes off so often here, Mirta's daughter knows exactly what to do.
Pretty much every class.
Soon the main course was finished and the short ribs were served. Yeah. The verdict?
I'll wait till you finish chewing. So don't worry.
I don't know if I'll ever stop finish chewing because I'm just going to keep eating. I think that the best way to learn someone's culture is through food.
The meat should be dipped in the chimichurri.
Mirta believes when we learn about someone's culture, we learn to respect each other's differences.
Oh. We need that more than ever.
And it's why she opens her home every Sunday.
I love it.
Reporting in Queens, New York, I'm Chris Welch.
That's really cool. Sorry if this has been mentioned in Puerto Rico for you.